Hi everyone, I'm Sir and I'm Forrest. Today we're going to discuss about Paralititan. Paralititan was a plant eater and it lived in a mangrove forest. There was plenty of plants for it to eat and it was also a sauropod. Since Paralititan was a gigantic dinosaur, it needed plenty of water for it to keep itself cool. So it lived in the edge of the ocean. And it had to eat plenty of plants every morning every day. Since Paralititan lived in the edge of the ocean, it had to be very careful because it should watch out for crocodiles. So it had to be very careful. It lived in the late Cretaceous time period and its fossils were from Africa. Okay, thank you everyone for listening. Have a nice day. Bye! If you like my videos, click on like, subscribe, share it with everyone.